The local music industry has been buzzing with the surprise release of Buzzhead, a collaboration between Soca ambassadors Machel Montano and Ian Alvarez. The pair has been reported to be at loggerheads for many years, so to many, this collaboration represents the dawn of a new era in the local industry. In this Sea and Carnival report, Dion Batiste speaks to some of the key players in the industry who share their thoughts on how this song impacts the growth of the local art form.
Veteran saxophonist Dr. Roy Cape has expressed great pleasure at the historic musical collaboration. Dr. Cape, who was diagnosed with cancer in 2014, says after 57 years of being a musician, it's fantastic that I would actually live to see this moment. They have been kind of apart for some time, so for them to do a collaboration, it would have to mean that things have gotten better personally and professionally. There had to be a mutual feeling of respect there. Speaking after his performance at UE Fete on Sunday, reigning Soca monarch Aaron Boy St. Louis says we should not take for granted the impact such a project would have on the industry.
People who understand this is more than a song, Jay. This is history. And Soca music, this is the right space for Soca music right now. Perfect move. I commend the both of them. All due respect. Blessed love.
Bayesian sensation Rupee echoed his sentiments, adding that Buzzhead is a blessing to Soca music.
Soca music has always been about love, positivity, unity, and I think this coming together exemplifies that and magnifies it 100,000 times, infinity times. They're both very good friends of mine. We have been back and forth about doing a tune together for quite some time, so maybe that could happen too in the future as well, but I'm loving it.
Rupee says the Viking and the Monk are musical icons and have given blood, sweat and tears to the art form. He believes a move like this could only inspire younger artists. We go come out hard, don't fight them like we named Jotar Malak.